Retirement income strategies. How do you generate more retirement income with less risk so you can sleep better at night knowing that you have a plan for retirement income? Hi, I'm Troy Sharpe, CEO of Oak Harvest Financial Group, certified financial planner professional, and host of the Retirement Income Show. One of the biggest mistakes or blunders that I see retirees make is when they come to see me, they don't have any clear path or any clear plan as far as where they're going to take their income from, how much income they're going to take, and that creates uncertainty regarding the future. It's almost like a big black cloud in the future because we don't know how long our money will last. We don't know if our money is going to be there for us or if we're going to have to go back to work. So retirement income strategies, very, very key component of developing a retirement plan. And today we're going to talk about the segmented bucket approach. It's one of my favorite retirement income strategies because it helps you sleep comfortable at night knowing that you have a plan where your income is going to come from. So pretty straightforward. We call it a segmented bucket approach because your retirement is segmented into two buckets. First, we have the safe bucket. Now, safe bucket is not securities. This is not stocks. This is not bonds. Those investments have risk. Here, we're talking about, I prefer the fixed indexed annuity for the safe bucket, but you could use CDs as well. They're not quite as efficient. But I prefer the fixed indexed annuity because this tool gives you the most downside protection with the greatest upside potential. And then over here, we have our risk assets. So this, I would prefer to see stocks be over here. Now, a lot of times people say, Troy, I don't want a bunch of my money in the stock market in retirement. And I get it. If you're depending on the stock market to grow, to provide your retirement income, what happens if it doesn't grow? Well, then your income could be reduced, you could run out of money, and of course, you could have plenty of sleepless nights as well. But when we segment the approach into a safe bucket and a risk bucket and be intentional, that's the key here. We have to have a plan. We have to be intentional of where we're going to get our income from. So with the segmented bucket approach, years 1 through 10, the tentative strategy, needs to be analyzed and played year by year, but the tentative strategy is the first 10 years or so, maybe 5, maybe 7 years, we're taking our retirement income from the safe bucket. Your best fixed indexed annuities over here. Now, let me say, you want to use an uncapped fixed indexed annuity. You don't want an FIA that has a cap. You want no cap, so you have unlimited earning potential. Some of the best ones on the marketplace right now, you can earn 50 to 60% of the upside in the stock market without any of the downside risk. So we want to use an uncapped fixed indexed annuity here with the plan during the first 10 years, maybe 5, maybe 7, we're taking our income from the safe bucket. Now, let's say we have a year in the stock market like 2019, where the S&P is up over 30%. In that year with this strategy, we don't take the income from the safe bucket because the safe bucket with an uncapped FIA making 50% of the upside, we're gonna make 14, 15, 16% interest gains on our safe money here. So we wanna let that grow, we wanna let that replenish. And in a really, really good year like 2019 when the stock market is up, we take those gains from the risk bucket. We take them out of our stock market account and allow the safe money to replenish. With the tentative plan to take from the safe money, what this does is it buys you time to allow your stocks to grow, to not be concerned about the ups and downs in the stock market. So in good years, when the stock market has good years, you have the choice of locking in your gains by selling those gains and taking them as retirement income. In a down year, if we enter into a recession, we give this side, the stocks, an opportunity to regain their values, to regrow. It might take 6 months, it might take a year or two or three, but we have a plan, so we're not worried about it because we've segmented our retirement income approach, and if the market goes down here, this account does not lose any money. So your retirement income is secure. And you're buying time to allow the stocks, if you have dividends, you allow them to reinvest, or if you're just going for capital gains, you give that account time to grow. Now, just as a refresher of how this fixed indexed annuity works, so this is why I like the fixed indexed annuity for the safe side, because again, it gives you the most downside protection with the most upside potential if you use an uncapped FIA with a participation rate around 45, 50, 55, 60% is the target range here. So the black line represents the S&P 500. As you can see, the market goes up, the market goes down, the market goes up. The blue line represents the fixed indexed annuity with what we call an annual reset. I think the annual reset with an FIA is a very, very critical feature because every year you make gains, every 12 months those gains are locked in. So as we can see here, the black line's the market. When it goes up, your FIA increases in value, but every 12 months with an annual reset, those gains get locked in. You can never give them back. Your principal is protected, your gains are protected. Next year, the market goes up, your FIA increases in value too. But year three, let's say we enter into a recession and the stock market's down 25%. With your FIA, your safe bucket, you don't lose any money. You go sideways, your accounts are protected. If this was how the stock market played out in your first 3 years of retirement and we had a segmented bucket approach, the first 2 years the market is up, what we may consider is leaving the safe money alone, let that grow. And if we make 10%, 10% the first 2 years of retirement because the market is up, like that example below, then we might take those gains from the stock account, let this account grow. But then year three, when the market goes down, our retirement income doesn't change because we have the segmented bucket approach. Year three, when the market is down, we would simply go into the safe bucket and we would take our retirement income from there. So the segmented bucket approach, what it allows you to do is to have flexibility of where your income is going to come from, either the safe bucket or the at-risk bucket. It gives your stocks time to rebound if the market does go down because you have a plan of taking the income from the safer side. And of course, from my experience, that helps people sleep more comfortably at night, knowing that if the market is up 20% or down 20%, that your lifestyle in retirement doesn't change. And that's what we're trying to do. At Oak Harvest, we want to see multiple streams of income coming from multiple places, but most importantly, we do not want your retirement income tied to the value of your portfolio or dependent upon the market's performance. So having a segmented bucket approach for your retirement can lead to a better outcome because you have choices and flexibility of where that income is going to come from. If you like this video, please share it with a friend, share it with a family member. Maybe you know somebody who is about to retire and they could benefit from learning about the segmented bucket approach. Make sure to hit that thumbs up button down below, which is the like button, and that'll help other YouTube users know that the content in this video is something they should check out so we can help them get more connected to their money. And of course, subscribe to the channel, hit that little bell icon so you'll be notified when we upload more content about retirement income and other investment strategies so you can be more connected to your money.